how to use mathematical functions in R. If you want to use more than just basic operators, R comes with a whole set of mathematical functions. R naturally contains a whole set of functions that you would find on a technical calculator as well. All these functions are vectorized, so you can use them on a complete vector. First is a ABS, absolute value, calculate the absolute value and return x. So we can create the absolute value. Absolute value is non-negative, always use the positive numbers and return in result to a positive numbers. Just example x in negative numbers 1.2345 etc. Then we can calculate the value of vectorized value, this one in the memory, and then ABS function using then x variable, getting the results with the positive value, the positive. Then next is the log. Log value log 1 to 3 sequence. Sequence is the log value. Third is the exponential of x. X equal to log one to three, then exponential x 1 to 3 with the exponential value. Then fourth is a square root. Square root of x, square root of this value in each and 1, 2 and 3, the sequencing values square root, then the factorial. Special method will relate to the beta and gamma functions. Factorial x, the sequencing numbers, and we getting the different results of 1, 2 and 3, the factorial. Choose six, choose functions to the related to the beta and gamma function n and k. So we using the 1 on 1 x relate to y and not related to the output is 0 0, and the choose output is 0 and 1 values. So we are using these methods on the mathematical functions in R. Thank you for watching this video, and I'm too busy to data science projects and I have little time to make these videos on regular basis. So subscribe channel and getting my next videos very soon as possible. Thanks.